No. Means you talk for open. Now I am going to introduce the hygiene chemicals from Sanicha. Maybe this is new for you. You are using maybe another company, another brand name. You are using the different company. Sanicha, you are seeing the first time. So I am here to explain you what are the chemicals, how to use and where to use and how much it should be diluted. Because some chemical has to be diluted with water. Some of them are ready. Okay. In Sanicha, you will see four sections of chemicals. All are separated by different pores. First I will explain the pores, then I will go for the details. You can see. Here, in a golden background, start the pore from SK. So, but here, it's on SD. Here on SP and here on SA. These are the four sections. How it's separated, I will explain. SK means S for the first letter of Sanicha, K for kitchen. SK products should be used inside your kitchens. Okay. Then next section is on SD. D for dishwasher.
Dishwasher.
These products should be used only dishwashing. The third section is coming on SP. SP means Sanicha personal.
Personal.
Personal. It's for you and the staff, for the customer, all the persons using to wash their hands and sanitize their hands. That's the personal care products. The last one is on SH. That means Sanicha housekeeping. Housekeeping products you are not allowed to use inside the kitchen. Why? Because these products are some perfumes. Because somebody is coming from outside, they have to feel some freshness and some fragrance. So housekeeping products are made with you like fragrance. So these products, yes, especially SH products, are not allowed to use inside the kitchen. Okay, these are the four sections. First I explained you. SK, Sanicha kitchen. SD, Sanicha dishwashing. And SP, Sanicha personal care, and SH, Sanicha housekeeping. These are the four sections. All are separated by different colors and different alphabets. H, housekeeping, that means out of the kitchen. Okay. And one four notation is there. You can see here, this board is being used. Here, a round mark is here with a silver color. But here the color is different, it's in yellow. Why we have separated this one? Wherever the silver color is there, that products are ready to use. That means no need to mix it or anything. Just take it and use it. But wherever the yellow color is there, these products should be diluted with water. Why we are putting two colors? Sometimes the person coming for the cleaning was they are not educated. Maybe they cannot read. That's written as ready to use, but sometimes they cannot read. But they can understand the color. From the color, the guys should know which has to be diluted, which is ready. So the colors also, notation colors are also different. Okay. Now the four sections are clear.
Yes.
Now we will go deep on